Well, think about over the last decade. Have costs increased over the last decade? You know, has the price of fuel gone up? Has the price of paper gone up? Has the price of employees gone up? Well, of course they have. And so that's the budgetary gap that we face every year. If we don't get enough to cover just our cost increases, just to stay flat with our employees and to cover our heat and all that stuff, then we have to reduce out of our budget that amount.